He's got the ride to himself again.
There we go, we've got one of our fans here, look.
Alright, we've got a few of our fans. Howdy people, welcome to the Hopping Spun Fair. Even Minnie's getting involved in the fern. Got it, got it, got it. Hello, doggy. And the wind's starting to pick up now. Go on, flags, give it some. A slow 360 then, so you can see what's going on. There we go. And this is only half the fare, the other half of the fare is straight through there. Just in case you feel a little bit ill, there's plenty of paramedics around the place, because obviously it's gonna get busy, this place. And just before we head to the exit, because I've got to go move the car, we've been here nearly 3 hours, let's watch the caterpillar. Okay, just been chatting to security there. They do a wristband style. What it is you get a wristband, there's a number inside the wristband, they'll take a photo of your kids, or you take a photo or whatever, to prove that it's your kids. Hello mate, it is, yes.
What is it?
It's our YouTube channel.
A what?
Our YouTube channel. I'll take into every fun fair I can, every fun fair that we can find, chuck him on the ride.
This is the biggest.
Yeah, I know.
American, go to Coney Island.
Oh, we've seen it on the internet. Well, that is mad. Ta-da, mate. Yeah, so they've got a wristband thingy-majig here. So you put it around your kid. They'll make a number of it. Then if your kid gets lost, they can locate your kid and stuff. So yeah, dead simple. So just for the kids. Anyway, we'll be back here later. We're going to move the car. That's what we need to do. Ta-ta for now.
Hoppings last year, just in case you wondered.
Yeah, which is good. So if you come last year, there's the dates, okay? So make sure you come between those dates last year. Okay, that's for you time travellers.
16th